at the red carpet at the Twin City Film Fest 2022, and we are with the cast of Influencer. And next to me, I have Adam Anderson and Adam Wisner. How are you guys doing?
Doing pretty good.
Doing well.
Doing well.
Excited about the film screening?
Yes, and we have a special guest here.
And here we have, let's open room for this star. Okay, so who do we have here?
My name is Alice, and in the movie I played Haley when I was young.
Okay, how special is this? We have Alice here at the red carpet with this amazing pink dress. Okay, I want your dress. Oh, who's that?
In the movie, my stuffed tiger.
And does he have a name?
Her name is Pinky.
Pinky, love it. Let me ask you about learning the music. How was it? Are you a musician, or is it something you had to learn for the film?
I learned the songs quickly because Pete was kind of writing them, and then at the last minute, usually the day we were shooting, he would say, okay, here's the song, here's the chord progression, here's the words. But we had, you know, time to do plenty of takes, and I've played guitar since I was young, so it was fun. You know, and I wasn't supposed to be a great musician anyway, so it kind of added to it.
Oh, tell me about your character.
Jerry is a little weird, a little neurotic, really wants to help. Nice guy, creepy, but ultimately lovable, I think, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, lovable, but slightly creepy at first.
Yeah, slightly creepy.
Okay. We'll have to go back to that.
Yeah. So, but I think that covers it. Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about the process in getting those characters.
It's funny because when I showed a clip to my folks, my mother pointed and said, "Oh, it's your father," and so I realized without even knowing that I was kind of taking little bits and pieces of him and kind of bringing that out. You know, he was a businessman and I thought, that's what I need to do. I need to be this kind of buttoned up sort of dude. My father came out.
You had fun with him?
A lot of fun, yeah. It's a fun character.
Awesome. Any challenges that you came across?
Shyness, maybe. I mean, there was a scene where I had to sing in front of like a group of kids at a birthday party. So, yeah, getting, you know, gearing up for something that I'm not accustomed to doing in my life was, you know, I had to get over some hurdles there, but there was time to prepare and pace and read the script over and over again.
Very, very nice. Now, what can you tell me about your character?
Haley is a little girl who is feisty, but her mom really cares for her. Mm-hmm. In the movie, it was a big supporting role to play.
Very nice. Is there something that was super fun in the film that you'll never forget? Or funny?
I think really one thing that I found fun was that we had two people in the film with the same name, so we just called them by the name in the movie.
I think that is funny. I'm even like Adam and Adam. Like, yep. Oh my gosh. You say Adam and they both turn their heads, right?
Yeah.
So is this your first feature film?
Yes, this is the first movie I've ever been in.
How exciting. Have you seen it already in the big screen?
I saw it in the big screen at LA.
And how did you feel? How was that for you?
It was very emotional for me because I spent a lot of time on it. It is a really big memory for me.
Yes.
And I guess it was really nice to see it finally all come together.
You just said it so perfect. Oh my gosh, you are amazing. And you're rocking that pink dress. Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you for being here at the red carpet. I don't want to take more of your time because I know it's getting time to walk in the theater. But congrats and wishing the best for Influencer. And to you, all the best on your career that I'm sure is going to be shining right ahead of you.
I hope it is.
All right, and to you, can't miss influencer, and oh, do we know it's going to be in all streaming platforms, right? After this?
Eventually. I don't know when. Yeah, you'd have to ask Pete and Lindsay. Yeah. I don't.
Perfect. So to you, stay tuned for more Twin City Film Fest 2022, and don't miss the red carpets. That's where we have all the great interviews. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
this is
thank
so
you.
Awesome.
I love that you just showed up at the last minute.
Oh
that's perfect.
Right on time. I was really hoping, because